And we like to bead blast the underneath side of all of our hoods. You can see this 71-2 GTO hood bead blasted and primed. It's the only way to go.